Here's a trick using two rubber bands. If I take the first rubber band and I place that between my thumb and index finger, then I take the second rubber band and I place that through the gap here, and then grip that with my thumb and index finger. There's no way that the second rubber band can get out of that gap, except of course if I find that little magic sweet spot in the middle, and then